messages from society and government, stars of screen and television. And now just arriving, the Honorable Gary Parker, Chairman of the Federal Urban Renewal Commission. The Senator flew in from Washington tonight to be here for the dedication. Senator Parker, ladies and gentlemen, we'll try to get him over to the microphone to say a few words for you.
Thank you very much. I'm honored to be here tonight. This magnificent building represents yet another landmark, a long succession of landmarks for this great city.
I think you got him in the bag, Jim.
I'm deeply appreciative of being here at this historic moment. Thank you.
Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's Mr. and Mrs. Roger Simmons. Mrs. Simmons is the daughter of the builder, Jim Duncan.
How are you?
Nice to see you, Senator.
Yes.
Where were you all day?
I wasn't aware the leash was that tight.
When I get the time, I want to ask you a few questions, and I expect some straight answers.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Mayor and Mrs. Robert Ramsey.
Thank you very much. I hereby dedicate this magnificent glass tower, tallest building in the world. Oh, ha, ha, ha. We'll make it. That's it.
All right, Callahan. Hit them.